This next song almost didn't make it on the record, but it was out in Orlando and Jacksonville about 6 months before the album came out. We were on tour with a band called 30 Seconds to Mars. You guys remember that? By the way, just so you know, Jared Leto, super cool. Don't believe the hype. He's a fantastic man. He's very nice to us. So while we were on that tour, we were passing out these demos and I had a song called Justify. Has anybody ever heard that one, Justify? And we almost didn't put it on the record. This is a true story. Jared came up to me, he grabbed me with his insanely strong grasp. And I was a tiny young man. And he squeezed my arm and I seriously thought he was going to beat me up. And he pulled me close and he said, "Don't forget to put Justify on the record." So here it is, I hope you like it.